Now I will show you two other proofs, even two other ways to prove. For each way there are variations. One of them will use, I don't know with which to start in order to not to spoil the effect. Let's consider a proof that uses the average. A proof that uses the average. So do you remember our very first proof with which we started about the median? The median was a locus of points for which what property was there in a triangle? Points P, the median is the locus of points P such that what? With what property? For the median.
How to find the
the locus of points B such that the area of BAB is equal to the area of BCD. What will be the locus of points B in this case? Do this. So we have two arbitrary line segments. Upper is one and upper is. For simplicity, when I'm talking about two arbitrary segments, then we have cases usually. So suppose that the lines A, B, and C, D just intersect. Yes. Два отрезка на пересекающихся прямых. А потом другие случаи тоже. We must find this point, the set of points P on which the areas are equal. So what I want you to do is to reverse this argument. Here we had a triangle and then we moved its size. And nothing changed with point B. But now I have size already moved. So we must restore that. Сначала вот эти любые изменили историю. Ответ геометрическая конструкция этого не изменила. А теперь уже у нас сначала стороны сдвинуты, а надо так.
Не то стороны сдвинуты. How do we draw this line? Imagine that you have quite a joint this two points. And now, suppose I move this point. So this is what that means. Your answer will remain the same. If I change 1%,
the triangle corresponding to these two lines. Я хочу посмотреть, как бы тот треугольник, из которого эти два отрезка получили с помощью двига. Here are two segments. And I draw the line. And I move this segment to the intersection point. This one. And if I have a point B for which the areas are equal, then this is true for the areas on this basis and for the areas on this basis. Если какой-то точки P, где площади с этими основаниями равны, то они с теми примерами тоже будут равны. But for the new segment, для сдвинутых отрезков для новых у нас будут взять медианы. Ну не только медианы, а все прямое. So same line works for the initial difference. Понятно?
Yes.
In fact, for the triangle we had two lines, remember? One was the median, the other one was
the
line.
The middle?
No. Remember, for the very first problem, our first problem, there was a triangle. There were two lines. One line was the median, and the other one was what? The second one.
Parallel to the base.
Yes, parallel to the base. So, and we will have the same for the general case. Also, these two lines will be the only answer. But if I'm talking only about the points inside this angle, or this, between these two lines, then I will have only one. So, okay. So how to apply this to our initial problem? Let's take, for example, the size. And let's take the point B inside the center for which the areas P, D, A, and P, B, C are equal. from the previous problem, I know that this will be a straight line. Yes? This is the only thing I need to know. This is a straight line. In fact, there are, if we take the entire plane, there are two lines. But if I'm talking only about the points inside this angle, then it will be a line, even every half line. Where is P?
Point P.
Anywhere. So I'm talking about the set. Maybe I would better replace P with X than X. I'm talking about the locus of points X such that the area is triangle. Okay?
Yes.
The locus is two lines. If I'm talking about the points inside the angle, it will be half of one of this line, one ray. Yes? Is this? Okay. I don't need to know anything else. Now I check. If I take point B, this is point B, then the area of PDA, is it equal to the area of PBC?
Yes.
And it is equal to?
Zero.
Fine. So point B is on this line. Then I take the midpoint of CDM. I take this area and DA. And then BC. Are they equal? And the N is the mean.
Yes.
Are they equal to this area?
Yes.
Why?
Yes.
Why?
We can
AB
is better.
Yes, of course. AB. What do we use? We use the, what we are given. What are we given? We are given that AB is better to CD. This is what you have to use. This is a trend. How do you do it? Because they are parallel, the two bases. The altitudes are equal. So the areas are equal. So the bases are equal and the altitudes are equal. Okay? So M is okay. Now let's take point M. This is important. It's the same as for M. This to MDA has the same area as MBC. It's same thing, yes? Again, altitudes and bases. And finally, we take the intersection of that point O. ODA. And O, B, C, the triangle, and this one. Why these areas are also equal?
What areas D, A, O, and O, C, B?
O, C, B, and?
D, A, O.
And so why are they equal? Why these areas are equal? This is one useful statement, the trapezoid. If you have a trapezoid, then the areas of these two triangles are equal.
And then
PAM
M.
prove that all these points are on the same line. So in fact, it can. So far, пока что, we have four points. Imagine that O is not on the line, because we don't know it is on the line. So you will have this triangle thing, this thing, this thing. But if you take P, the entire line, P and M, oh, I don't know that O is on this line. So you understand? We haven't proved that O is on this line. This is what we are proving. And what you have been saying is, you meant, you assumed that L, that O is on this line. So this is no. Too many triangles. You had too many triangles. Once again, I want to prove that these two areas are equal. I know that this line is parallel.
Provided, encouraged, or made.